Hi there, in today's video we're gonna talk about the toga switches. By the end of the video, you will know what the toga switches are and why they are so important during the normal operations. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Hi there, I'm Gabriel from pilotclimb.com. I'm a training captain on the Boeing 737 and I help you to become a better pilot. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, consider do so because I'm uploading lots of new content every week regarding pilot training. Okay, without further ado, let's talk about these switches. The toga switches, depending on your aircraft, they are located around your thrust levers. Okay, in the case of the Boeing 737, they are two small circle black switches that you can easily push them, for example, with the index finger. Okay, in the case of the Airbus A320, you go into this toga mode if you push all the way to the full forward stop position the thrust levers. Okay, but now we know where these toga switches are located, let's talk about what are them, okay? If you think about what toga means, toga, the first two letters, T-O, means takeoff, and the third and fourth letter, G-A, means go around. Okay, so as you can already imagine, these toga switches, you use them when you're doing the takeoff or the go around, okay? So, but how does it work? Let's say for the takeoff, you arrive on board, you take the ATIS, so depending on your weather situation, your temperature, pressure, wind, and so on, and your weight, you calculate a takeoff thrust that you need in order for your takeoff on that specific day, okay? So let's say for a specific day, you need a 98% of thrust in order to perform your takeoff. So what will happen is that you set this 98% on your computer, on your FMC or your FMS, and once you are ready for takeoff with auto throttle engage, if you push toga, the thrust lever is gonna give you the 98% of takeoff thrust. Okay, so this is very handy because first of all, it will reduce the load on the pilot because we don't have to check all the time and make small adjustments. But another thing to know about the toga is that it doesn't only give you the thrust for takeoff and go around. Another important thing that the toga does is that will tell the aircraft which logic you want. Okay, so if you are ready for takeoff and you push the toga, the aircraft will go into the takeoff logic mode. Okay, the aircraft is gonna know that you are taking off, as well as on the go around. Let's say you're on short funnel and you want to do a go around by pushing the toga, okay, by pushing the toga switches or put the advance the thrust lever full forward in the case of the Airbus, you're gonna go into this go around mode. So the aircraft will actually help you out on the pitch with the flight directors, or in depending on your operations, depending on the aircraft, if in short final you press the toga, the aircraft will perform an automatic go around. Again, you need to check your aircraft and the type of operation that you're doing, okay? However, what I want to make sure that is clear is that the toga switch doesn't only give you the thrust for the takeoff and the go around, but very important, it's gonna tell the aircraft that you want to perform a takeoff or a go around, okay? So if you like the video, give it a like to the video and consider subscribing to the channel. If you still have any questions regarding this topic, leave a comment below and I will help you out. Also go to pilotclimb.com where you can subscribe for free pilot training content. I wish you a great day and I'll see you on the next one.